Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory, bringing you another episode of the Cranky Show. Happy Friday. We are going to talk a little bit about picture frames this morning, and we're going to show you what we are doing with them, just to get everybody excited about building bases for their rides, for their models. Anyway, here's the story. I was on my way to Home Depot the other day because I wanted to get some wood cut to finish it and prepare it for building a model very similar, by the way, to, you know, a piece of wood that you can find, say, at the market like this. This is a cutting board, and they're often fairly inexpensive, and I'm thinking of using this one for a build. You've got yourself the surface is finished. It's got this nice little hole here that you can decorate. So I kind of like the shape of this. And so we're gonna use this as a base, as a simple base. But anyway, we decided to simply go to Target, but anywhere, you know, where you can have access to cheap photo frames that are often, very often, in fact, they're on sale, and you can get them. Like, I got this for, I think it was maybe $3.99, something like that. Okay, and we removed the glass, we removed the stuff that's inside. We still have to remove these because it's gonna sit like that. So, you know, you could put a piece of cardboard here and use the surface as a proper base. The same thing with this one. I mean, and some of these frames are so cheap, you can't believe how beautiful they are. And so your model would sit on top of here, you know. Now, I'm working on the base for possibly Blitzkrieg, and so we're very excited about it. And it begins its life, of course, as a picture frame, another cheap picture frame. And so I'm going to walk you through what we've done. Okay, obviously we removed the glass, but we kept the inside frame. We kept, and we also kept the cardboard that came with this. Okay. And so, and it really, we used the cardboard as a template for cutting the foam board or gator board that we use for these occasions. Anyway, let me show you. It's a finished frame already, so you don't have to paint it or do anything. If anything, you could probably put a little bit of wood oil on here, and I don't really think this is, I mean, it's cheap pine, so you can make it glossy, you can paint it, you can do whatever you want to it. Okay, so here we go. So now you don't have to worry about the actual frame and how it's going to finish, because it's already professionally finished. That's the beauty of photography, you know, these photo frames. Now here's the other. I used the inside frame as a frame with a piece of cardboard, okay, or gator board, all right, and I applied tape to the edges, and then I poured about a quarter inch of this, which you mix with water, and it's a kind of putty that's absolutely beautiful, and it dries. And we thank Ken Hamilton for, you know, way back turning us onto this product. It's a magical product, and you should have a little can like this because it'll bail you out time and again. Anyway, so we poured this much. This is the beauty of it. We can remove it now, right? We can separate the. Let me come on, watch it. Now. Oh, there you go. So you can separate the frame, and so now this you can paint another color, you can finish it in whatever you want, and here is our working base. Yes, that neat, that beautiful, and you see there that it's thick enough. Now what we are going to do with this is to make it look like an old municipal type of cement area in an airport, municipal airport. We're gonna scribe these panels on it, and then we are going to simply paint it and add some turf and some weeds, and you're gonna see it at the end. We will unveil the base at the same time that we unveil the finished Blitzkrieg, which we're gonna already started working on. So anyway, just check out check out your local stores for cheap frames. And you know, remember that the beauty of it is that once you build and turf your base and all of that, you've got it already in a beautiful frame that you can display, as simple as that. And then you can put it on your rotating, you know, like that with your model. So I can't wait. It's very exciting. But anyway, we're passing on the excitement to the rest of you. Have fun and enjoy the hobby. More Cranky Show coming right up.